Alright guys, so I'm going to show you the screenshot on your Samsung Galaxy S23. Now there's several ways to do it, and I'll also show you how to do stuff like crop or draw on a screenshot. Okay, so first just the main way to screenshot. So we have volume up, volume down, and the side key. On most prior Galaxies, the keys were in different places. But yeah, for here you're just going to press on both volume down and the side key. So press at the same time and you saw the screenshot. Now, if you hold them for too long, then it'll bring up the power. Another way to screenshot is swiping with your palm. But if that does not work, I'll put how to enable it. And you can also ask Google or Bixby to take a screenshot. Okay, so next if you want to take a long screenshot. So just for example, if you want to capture all this stuff down here, then just take the screenshot and at the bottom, just press right here. So keep pressing until it's as long as you want. From here, you can press on it. And I'm just gonna select Google Photos. Okay, now a couple more things. So let's say if you want to crop or draw on a screenshot, then once again, just take the screenshot and you're gonna press right here. So from here you can crop it, you can draw on it. If you have the Ultra, you can use the S Pen. And to save it, just press in the bottom right. And to see the screenshots, just open up Photos. And hey guys, so there is to it. So hope this helped out.